This is by Jason Purdy. After school, at the shop, mom is pumping gas outside. I peruse the squeaky rack at the back of the store. There they are, fresh and new, but I won't ask. We can't afford it. I turn away when she comes through the door. Next day she picks me up. I climb into the car. I stop short staring at the seat, 'cause there they are. I trace the pictures with my hand. Here's a world that I know that my heart understands. We get home, I curl up in the yard beneath a tree. I sit there till the sun sets, reading every issue twice. It's just Supergirl and Wonder Woman and me. Every month, she makes sure I am always up to date. Soon enough, a pile has grown on the desk in my room. Every page, every frame, it's art and story just for me, and she brings home more for me to consume. When I'm at school, I sketch my dreams, turn out the noise. They poke, they pick, they say that stuff is just for boys. I trace the lines that make a face. I sketch the shape of the eyes. I screw up, I erase, try again until there's something familiar I can see. Everyone has some dumb something they can call their own. Well, it's Supergirl and Wonder Woman for me. And the world is wide, packed with magic, filled with color. I can draw pages spanning the ages. I'm the master. Mom got handed a page that was blank. Now I fill my own and I've got her to thank. Can't believe she possibly knew she'd give me the keys to what I'm meant to do. So what? She bought some comics for her awkward, quiet kid. I sketch my mother's smiling face, but there is something that shading and lines can't replace. And that's fine, I don't mind, but when it was her and me,